Hi, in this video, you will learn how to download, install, and set up Norton 360 app on your iOS device. First, open App Store. Search for Norton 360. Look for the Norton 360 app and tap Get. Tap Install. Enter your Apple ID password and tap Sign In. If you have enabled Touch ID or Face ID, you can use it to proceed the installation. When the installation completes, tap Open. Here, you can use Activate Today option to purchase a new subscription. If you already have a license, tap Redeem a subscription. Tap Sign In with Norton account. Enter your Norton account username and tap Continue. Enter your Norton account password and tap Sign In. Now tap Allow. The initial setup is now complete. The Wi-Fi security and device security features are enabled by default. You can tap Menu to view the additional features available for your subscription. If you have a subscription that includes VPN, dark web monitoring, or identity theft protection features, tap the respective tile and follow the on-screen instructions to set up the features for maximum protection. You can also tap on your protection report to know the activities performed by Norton to protect your device and identity. That's it. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit www.support.norton.com.